Today, I would like to reflect on the process of working in Teams and on the tools and Flipgrid. How did you team up? I think in our case, it means Padlet group, it was really easy. We also used to meet in Zoom after Nelly's presentations. So it was quite easy to follow instructions and to check up how it works in a team. Do you face any challenges as a team member? I must say, usually you've got some challenges, especially time and also free time. You must find it in a day, and it's usually not easy. But if you have got a nice team as we are, it was really fantastic time for me. What challenges do you expect your students to face? How will you deal with them? I think using Flipgrid for my students would be a little bit difficult. In fact, they don't like to be filmed, and also having the software in English can be a little bit challenging for them. I don't know if I'm going to use Flipgrid for them, but I think I will at least try. What did you learn about yourself as you were? I learned that I really love collaboration and I really love learning from Nelly's and in a way she proposed. The only thing I can do, I should just follow what we've done during our course. How will you use Google Docs, slides and forms with your students? I must say that yesterday I started a new task for my students, which I will start on Thursday this week. I mean, we are going to prepare the kind of city games, and we will try to discover historical place at Technical University of Gdańsk. This is in connection with our project we have been involved in. About University of Sertaj and making good things for society. Thank you for your attention.